We're in downtown Richmond. We're going to be installing a W2005 for a customer of us. That device will be utilized as a primary source of connectivity for their whole law firm. That device will be running on Verizon network. Going to have two SIM cards. One of them going to be acting as primary. The second one will be a failover. The problem the customer had, it's a 1930 building. It's all brick. Brick plays a big role with signal interference. So the devices that they had through another carrier was not performing as they were expecting. And as we see here, we have towers and tower repeaters. So the device will be installed on the roof and have a clear line of sight for those towers. The W2005, it's an omnidirectional antenna. That means we don't need to have it directed towards the tower to capture signals. And having it there up in the air with all these towers around us will give us what we need. So we have the W2005 mounted. We've used tap cons mounted to the brick. We've sealed it with clear weld. We've fed both the Ethernet cable and the grounding cable through existing ventilation. We will be creating a drip loop to avoid any leakage to either the building or the device. We have both of the grounding and the shielded Ethernet cable connected to the W2005, and we should be good to go. From there, the last step would be terminating it.